Hey, what is up everybody? JG Cosmic Gamer back here with my Let's Play of The Simpsons game. In the last episode, we completed the 8th level, which was called Shadow of the Colossal Zonad, and we are now going to do the 9th level, which is called Invasion of the Yokel Snatchers. Without further ado, let's start Invasion of the Yokel Snatchers.
Take a whiz in the fountain.
Hey, stop your thieving. I spent all day clipping these coupons for flat screen magic picture machine. Brandine has to watch her stories in 1080i pixel.
This human has tiny pieces of paper that give him big, big savings. We must study him.
Study him with anal probing?
Of course with anal probing. What else would we do? Talk to him?
Thank God you're torturing that yokel. It's the perfect time to attack.
All right, find the tractor beam. Alright, we got our first Krusty coupon in this level.
I'm sorry I snapped at you before. I haven't been sleeping.
Stupid aliens, why can't they destroy the school? I hate you!
Check that out!
Creature now.
You're no match for us. Our one giant eye is vastly superior to your two small eyes.
This mall used to be good, but now there's too many aliens.
There we go, now Bart could get across.
Just remembered! It's Lenny's birthday!
I hate Earth, but I... Hey! Get your affairs in...
Screw you!
Killing...
Whoops, can't go over there. Looks like we need Homer.
Thank you. Jazz amuses us. Your Republican administration is corrupt.
Shoot. There were too many of them. I gotta do that again? There we go, we've got our first bottle cap with Homer. Prevent aliens from reaching the bottom.
They look like invaders from space!
Tonight we're gonna party like it's 1979!
So it's kinda like Space Invaders. What happened? There we go. Bright light.
Get in trouble. Hide in my fat fo-
All right, now we gotta rescue Cletus.
I'd rather just get killed, thank you.
Oh my goodness.
Cletus Buckler? Oh, I'm getting powerful impatient here.
Oh my gosh, guys. This poor pig. What did this poor pig ever do to get probed? Alright, Cletus, I'm going. That poor pig.
Cletus, are you okay?
I think they done busted my stank bomb.
Damn those rectally obsessed savages! Damn them!
Well, now you're free. You can go back to your trailer, shack, lean-to, or whatever.
Technically it's a hovel, but I ain't going nowhere. Those green fellers started a feud that won't be over till I poke something in their void holes.
Gross, but fair.
Oh, we can't rescue the pig?
My turn!
Whoa, look at Cletus, he has a machine gun.
Me because you want to be me.
Holy cow, you're no match for us.
I'm gonna use your
humanoid. Prepare to be conquered by you. Die now. We will make your burn their brains.
That was easy.
Freedom fries.
All right, see you later, pig. I'm sorry we can't rescue you. Looks like Plopper. That pig that's getting probed, it looks like Plopper. Or Spider Pig or Harry Plopper.
Sideshow Bob.
Don't bother crying out in terror. In space, no one can hear you scream.
We're not in space.
Well, we're in a spaceship.
Not the same thing.
It's pretty weird that you'd be working with the aliens.
Try not to think about it too much. Just focus on what an unexpected treat it is to see me here. Besides, you won't live long enough to hear the convoluted explanation. Now cracks a noble heart. Good night, sweet Simpsons. And flights of aliens, sing thee to thy rest.
I told you to pick up your space rake.
No matter. It was foolish to send a former TV clown to do an alien's work. We will have our revenge. Sorry, my bad.
Right, invasion of the Yokel Snatchers is complete. And we got a time of 14:54:65, and the target time was 6:30. Alright, we got one Duff bottle cap with Homer, and we got one Krusty coupon with Bart. We found no trophies. Well, I'm sorry to say, excuse me, no cliches found. All right, go to the Simpsons house. Bargain bin. All right, guys, that's going to be it for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed it. Sadly, this Let's Play is going to have to be put on hold because I'm moving. Anyway, guys, I'm very sorry, but don't worry. I will be back as soon as possible. Anyway, if you enjoyed this episode, be sure to leave a like, a comment, and if you're new to this channel, hit that subscribe button. I would really appreciate it. And I'll see you guys in the next episode.